Yeah, he's in good form. I think he's wintered well. He's grown a little bit. He's filled out nicely. He looks a stronger horse than, you know, than last year, you know, as we'd expect. And, you know, up to this date, I've been pleased with him. I think he will, yes. I think his style of racing will help him get the mile and a half. And, you know, on pedigree, he's got a chance of staying a mile and a half. So we'll be hopeful that he'd suit middle distances. What will be his best trip, we'll have to wait and see. But, you know, 10 furlongs or 12 furlongs, I hope wouldn't, you know, we wouldn't have too many fears about him getting a trip for that. Well, Aljamer here, you know, he's a very nice horse. He proved to be a nice horse last year. He was third in the Lockingen, second in the Queen Anne before winning the Summer Mile. But I think we're going to, at least at the start of the year, start looking at him more of as a sprinter than a miler. And, you know, if he really took to six furlongs, then he could be very exciting at sprint distances. So really all those good six furlong races through the summer, we'd hope could suit Aljamer here, and, you know, he remains exciting. Mutisha did's a lightly raced, unexposed horse, but I think he's got great potential. You know, he's really a mile and a quarter, mile and a half horse, and he could step up into group company, I think, for some of the better middle distance races. He's a promising colt. Yeah. Now Mutisha did, he's probably not on everyone's mind. He's lightly raced, he's only ran three times, so he doesn't spring to the forefront of your mind. But he won his first two starts and was third in the King Edward VII at Royal Ascot, and it's only his third start, so he's already shown that he's got great potential. I think this year we got a strong hand of sprinters. You know, I mentioned Aljamir here possibly going sprinting. I think Justinio and Morrowich look very exciting, five furlong horses, both listed winners. And they look like they're going to get stronger and faster with age, and they could be in for a good year, a pair of them. You know, Steps and Rocky Ground, you know, also older horses, who could flitter between five and six furlongs. So, no, I think in the sprinting division we could have a strong hand this year.